said that I was dead, but now I've risen from the grave. Pissed now, they had to let the villain out the cage. Unsigned stars, man, shut that down. But big up Dee Dee, she did her thing up on the stage. It's time to put the picture in the frame. Cross, swear down, the industry's been sleeping on my name. Rage, cause they knew that I was missing. Now they know they got to listen or get ridden by the waves. But how can I be shit? I wouldn't win if I was crap. You dickheads, someone ran to tell them that I'm back. Shut down the show and put my city on the map. Brother, I swear down, you should've heard my niggas in the back. And they're telling me I'm vivid when I rap. Like, can I get a minute to relax?
Give me a minute, fucking
plus, plus when I beat the tunes, I call it getting jiggy with the track. Listen, I'm reading from the aqua with the big face. The party is and watches big enough to make your wrist ache. But he said he's the hardest, so I went and said I'm mixed race. I'm pissed on the pagan definition of a piss take. A mistake for them to put the bully in the hood. Beast mode and now these little pussies moving shut. But I'm calm, come my niggas say my future's looking good. Good Stormzy, you know I'm bringing Booker back for good. And they say he's a cocky little sod, but the kid's got bars, so you gotta give him props. And no car, I got a chopper on the block. Climbing and you know that I ain't stopping till I'm blocked.
This is the recut right now. There we go. Motherfucker. God damn it. That was the worst fucking thing I've ever seen. Alright, let's start this goddamn shit. Fuck, man. That was fucking stupid as fuck. They did this with a fucking play. Shit. I don't know what I did, it just wouldn't fucking play. It's fucking just like. Can't fucking play with shit. Can you just fucking just play normally? You have to do bullshit. That was the worst shit I've ever seen. I still got a good start though. Yeah, try catching me now, motherfuckers. Oh, there's Samada. He catched up quick too. Ooh, he covered very quick too. He's good. He came back, came right back from that. And, God man, that nigga's quick. Nope. Prep. Oh, ooh. Okay, it's just me and you now. Fuck the commander, let's go. Let's go, nigga. Let's go, nigga. I'm surprised he caught up after that though. I don't. What the fuck though? Like you croak. You croak like that in a race and you come back from it? You're a fucking genius. You that was good. You came right back. You came right back. Nice. Oh, dude, that was dirty. Bye-bye, bitch nigga. Mm-hmm. I love, I'm, dude, I got, I love, I gotta hit that retake, though. I gotta get that retake, though. That live beat, dude. Let's see if he does it again. Do it again, 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 do it again. Oh. Do it again. You need to do it again. He's gonna do it again though. Watch. He's gonna do it at some point. Do it again. 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 Come on. I know you're gonna do it again. Watch. Oh. Nice try. Still make it. I'm gonna still make it. I'm gonna still make it. I'm gonna make it. You're not gonna prevent me from fucking making it. I refuse. I refuse, dude. Oh, whoa! Oh, it looks like Kamada saved me a lot of trouble right there. Fucked up today's sound, you blocked me a fucking new race. You just keep spinning and shit. Who is that, Kamada? That's gotta be, no, that's fucking, that's that thing, okay. Hamada is grabbing up Hamada. You'll be able to tell it's not Hamada. That's not Hamada. I thought it was, believe me. You! Oh! Ooh! Now that is a mod right there. That's him. Look, as you can see, he has the super, but it doesn't have the score on the back. You ain't gonna catch me, nigga. Nope. I think he crashed, dude. That's it. That's it. That's it. Bye bye. We're done. We're done. We're done. I'm calling it. I squeezed it in there too. Nice. Good thing I know how to do that in drift moves, because I have to curve in the corner like a motherfucker. Oh, oh. No. Oh. That's, you deserve that, motherfucker. That's what you get. Nope. Reese. Reese? I don't think so. It's my shit. Thing I've ever seen. Hope that didn't cost me a goddamn race. Knowing me, I could probably come back from that. Probably. As long as I don't mess up it up again, that is. Hold up.
Give me a
minute. Nah, we ain't gonna make that. Like 3 seconds over the limit. Nah, we ain't gonna make that. Even if we won, we weren't gonna be able to make it the time limit. So, we might as well just restart it right now. Because I looked on it, it's 5:36. We were three seconds over the limit. That means that we definitely weren't gonna make that one. So, let's do it again. Even if we won that one, we still weren't gonna make it. I wanna get the time limit. I'm not worried about the fucking the winning part of the aspect of the race. I can win the race, no problem. I'm trying to get the goddamn time attack shit. I ain't worried about it.
Ooh!
You shit. Oh yeah, I'm not worried about getting first place in this game, unless it's like pink slip races. Then I got to, cause I'm not gonna lose my car. But those regular races where you got to beat the time attack, no, those are the ones I'm worried about. I'm not worried about using those things. Thing I do know, don't get bit. Oh, dude, oh shit. Fuck. Whoa. That was fucked up. Whoa. 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 Holy shit. Again? Really? Fuck you. You motherfuckers. I think that was a Celica. Yep, there's some cars in this game that you can't use, unfortunately. But you can use those same cars in other games. Like, for instance, there is a Celica in Gran Turismo, which I might play that at some point. So, those cars can be accessed in other games. can use the Armada though. Which is cool. I think you gotta use a cheat disc to open this card, I think. Because in this game, unfortunately, if you have the normal thing, get the game, you can't get it. But if you get a disc, I think you can unlock it, because I saw a video on YouTube where you can unlock it. I think it's a Codebreaker disc. You can unlock it. I think you can, actually. You have to do some stuff, though. Now, if you guys know what Codebreaker it is, let me know in the comments section, because I'm trying to get his car to show up, and it won't show up. So, see if you could try to search up the thing, because the only way to get his car is through that disc. And I think you can only get it by, like, buying it on Amazon.com or eBay or some shit. You know? Anyway, I'm gonna see if I can get this race this time. We don't got any, you know, interruptions. All the guys are back there, so let's just worry about not crashing my car. That was a nice turn. Nice. The reason why I'm cutting into the shoulder like that is because it's harder to get caught if you ride in a shoulder than it is driving normally. So if you were driving normally on a car like that, you know, that won't give you a lot of time to, like, break around the turn. But if you do this, you'll be good to go. Like so. We'll just do that. Unless there was a guy coming on that lane, like right there, you know, because sometimes you ain't gonna be able to do that if there's traffic right there. So, as much as you possibly can, try curving through the lanes, because once you reach that point, if you see somebody right there, you can't be there anymore. So, if you see a guy like that, can't do that, obviously, unless you're really quick with it. But I'm not gonna risk it, because I'm not gonna try to do this entire thing again. It's not worth it. Unless it's like something like that, you know. Oh! Are you fucking kidding me? Okay, thank you, Reese. I'm surprised I'm saying thank you, Reese, right now, because he usually doesn't do that, but that's something that was good, because he gave me my speed that I needed. That was a close one. Armada right there! You fucking dude, if you pass me, I'm gonna fucking kill you. Seriously, straight up, I'm not even joking. I'm not in a rush. I'm not. Okay, this level is tough though. Okay, this one's gonna be a tough one. I think we might have to not crash, actually. I think. We might have to do a perfect one the entire way through. I'm gonna try that right now, see if it works. Because I don't know if I have to or not, and he just crashed again. Let's try it. Oh! How, dude, I made it past that fucking shit. That was fucking, that was fucking, dude. Okay, so I'm guessing we might have to do a full way through on this shit, because I can't beat it normally, so we might have to do this.
Thank you.
Come on, man. Get him. Okay, good. Dude, are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Go, man! This is bullshit! You fucking motherfucker! If you don't make this shit... You fucking motherfucker! Oh, that was the fucking worst thing I've ever seen! Dude. Okay, I'm giving it one more try. One more. Should we do one more? Fuck it, I'm gonna do one more. I'm doing one more. We're doing it. Come on. Yes. Thank you. still kept in our feet. Trying to turn, but I'm trying to keep some speed too, because we're gonna need to accelerate out of the turn once we get in. You know, we gotta get out to get in, right? So we're gonna do that. I think someone. Oh! I love when I see niggas flip like that. That just fucking makes me sick. That just makes me want to crack up so bad. I just love when I see niggas flip like that. I love it. I love it. Still got speed, too. I'm about to show you a little something, something I like to call Deuce Deuce. Oh, that was bad. Fuck you, bitch. Give me that shit. Give me that shit. Give me that shit. Fuck. Oh, bullshit. That was bullshit. That was bullshit. I call bullshit on that one. That was bull to the A to the S to the S. If you don't know what that means, it obviously states ass. Bullshit, ass, shit. Ooh, dude, he said it. Still got that swag, Mickey. Ooh. Oh shit, now we're on Hamada's side now. Ooh, I haven't seen this track from this side though. It's probably gonna be a good side though to see it on here. See how they from that shit. Ooh. Oh, what? Wow. Mm. this. Right. Come on, G. Look at this shit. You gotta get these motherfuckers, man. We gotta get these motherfuckers, huh? I'm gonna get these motherfuckers, huh? I don't know about you, but I'm gonna get these motherfuckers right fucking now on this motherfucking shit. Noob. Yeah, catch me, bitch. Catch me, bitch. I know you want it. Come on. Come get me. Come get me. I'm waiting for your challenge. Come get me. Dude, Amada is good with them crashes though. He's good at crashing. He's good at driving. No, he's good at crashing. Hit me with your shit. Bring that shit. Bring it. I'm out of. You know you want him. I know you want him. I wanna hear you. Hey, I told you I was gonna get you. What did I? We're gonna get you, nigga. I got two guns, nigga. Bro, that wasn't even a bad crash at all. I thought it was gonna be worse than that. Demetrius still have a shot. A very slim shot, but a shot nonetheless. There we go. Oh shit, I think I reached max speed on fucking on the super. Yep, it caps out at 155. That's as fast as it can go. That's as fast as it can go. I'm pressing this thing out as hard as I can. That's full throttle. I can't go any faster than this. This is as fast as it can go. Oh, how? What the fuck? Holy shit. Dude, this is a hard-ass race. God damn, man, this is a ridiculous. I might have to switch my car or something. I don't know, but it's weird how Hamada beat the race and he's using a super. Is his super upgraded or something? Because I have a feeling that's not an average super either. I might have to go and see if I can grab that fucking thing from him at some point, because if I go get that fucking thing, I might be on the way to get the fuck out of here. Oh, hold up. As a matter of fact, I might do that, actually. Because, I don't know, because he's using the same car I'm using. So he shouldn't have that much of an advantage. He should be just like me. Come on. Good. 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 It's far enough. I feel like Ric Flair right now. That wasn't really nice. That was good. By good, I mean it wasn't very good at all. Fucking gonna be a really, really long video, guys. It's gonna be well worth the wait because I'm gonna fucking beat this fucking thing. At some point. I see that's as fast as I can go, dude. Without crashing the game. Like, legitimately, that is as fast as this car can go. I can't go any faster than that. As soon as I get to 155, I can't pick throttle anymore. Motherfucker, man, this is a hard level. This is a God damn. I didn't expect this level to be this much trouble. Actually, I'm sorry that this video is taking so long, guys. I honestly did not expect this level to be this fucking tough. This is a fucking tough ass level. Off ass love dude.
seriously, dude, this is a tough-ass fucking level, dude. Oh, fuck, a really tough fucking ass level, dude.
Are you? Okay, guys, I gotta end this video before this fucking thing gets over 1 hour long, because this fucking thing is a 1 hour long video. I'm gonna have to stop this shit real quick. Don't worry, I'm gonna be right back, guys. It's just this fucking thing is ridiculous. A fucking 1 hour long race. Okay, we're gonna do it one more time for you guys, just because I want to fucking beat this shit already. One more, that's it. We're doing it one more. One more, that's it. One more. Let's just try not to fuck ourselves up too much. God damn, Hamato, holy shit. Motherfucker, speeding bullet. That's what he said too. Speed, black and brawl. That's him right there. Yeah, that's him, alright. Okay guys, that's it. I'm gonna cut this video because I don't wanna suck, and it's just way too long. Thank you guys for watching though. I'm gonna return in just a second. Hold up.